After an hour of meandering the streets of Arlington, ACMI News found scores of discarded personal protective equipment, or PPE, littering the town. In just 1 hour, look what we discovered. Discarded COVID masks in the bushes, in the leaves, in crosswalks. And looky here, a twofer, a mask with just a used disgusting blue one lying nearby. We even found a mask gracing our local cemetery.
I definitely see the same for sure going around other towns. It's definitely disgusting, to be honest, and it's just a nuisance. It's supposed to be a helpful thing to be protecting us from the virus, but people are just throwing them on the ground. That's where they think they can discard it, but there's got to be a better way to do it for sure. It's not just throwing it on the ground, you know.
Town leaders say we all must realize that this virus is not going away anytime soon, and that we must begin thinking about this in a very sustainable way.
It's pretty disgusting. I mean, I went and I fished at Mystic River, and there was stuff in the river, which was really disgusting to look at. And obviously, it's not something you want to see when you're out on your day off on a jog or fishing. So,
do you think it should be a crime for littering, just like anything else?
Oh yeah. I mean, I know I'm from New Jersey, and there's signs all over that. It's usually a $200 fine for littering, and I fully agree with that. I don't think it's something that should be commonplace as it is.
This pandemic is clearly causing the face of litter to change, and it's caused some Bay State communities to possibly consider discarding PPE like this a crime. As more and more people are wearing these protective masks to protect themselves against the spread of COVID-19, town leaders say they have seen more and more of these masks strewn all over the town in the last 18 months. And they say, you know what? There is an invention that came out centuries ago that is readily available, sustainable, and much, much safer, especially for the environment and for humanity. It's called a trash can, and they highly recommend you use it. I'm Jeff Barn, reporting for ACMI News.